red light. I'm not getting in. A holographic interface. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There, fits. I just need to slot in one more. That's two. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's a clue nearby. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works. Looks like each dial has four positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position. Did it. Now to check the door.